What's up, guys? Boys just being boys. That's the slogan for the first video. And I think it does not need any more explanation. Isn't that cool? I love those reactions. It sparks joy. It gives a good mood. The guy in the other car liked it so much that he drove backwards just to see what's going on. And he raved so hard that the whole car is bouncing. I'm losing it. You know, that's the difference between men and women. Girls will fight over everything. And guys like bond over everything. But his girlfriend loved it. You saw that smile? Now when a girl have a reaction like this, I think it's the right one. But nevertheless, I got one question. Why is the guy in the first car wearing a mask? I really don't know. It just reminds me of another video. Now when you want the driver's license, you first have to do a first aid lesson. And that's for good reasons. You can help other people or even save a life. Or do the exact opposite. At first when I saw this video, I was afraid. I really thought there's an actual person lying there when they moved his leg. But then as you saw, it was not that dramatic. What fucked up course is that anyway? Was this the teacher who broke the neck of this puppet? Alright people, if you can't revive them, I will show you now what to do. I hope that this puppet is not like the freaking doll like in the movie Annabelle, because then it would be the other way around later that day. Maybe it is not even a first aid lesson. It can also be an American doctor when they found out you don't have insurance. Also, I found an interesting comment about this video. I remember doing this for the first time. We did it on real people. They didn't have dolls. One of the cringiest moments of my life. Okay, what exactly do you mean? The heart massage? Or the neck breaking parts? I mean, when you try to revive someone, you really have to push hard on the chest. You can even break bones and such. Isn't that even dangerous to do that on a healthy person? I don't know, let's just move on. Now this last video is at least 1.5 years old. How can I say that? Because there are people partying, like in a club. All right, there's this guy at a party and he brought his freaking saxophone, which he is playing. And the DJ of the club thought this is so cool, I will give you a solo performance. Aw, come on, that's a feel-good video. I didn't even know that Jackie Chan played sax. Nice! How did he get in this club with his saxophone? In my hometown, when you show up to a party with an instrument, the security guy would be all like,
"What the fuck? You were not coming in there!"
But somehow, he managed to do it. You have to come up with this idea in the first place. Yo, Jackie, what are your plans for the weekend? I will just go out and party hard. Also, I will take with my saxophone. Now, I'm really happy that he did it. Because everyone in the club liked that. Like the first video, this sparks joy. It makes happy. When I see that, I really hope that scenarios like this will happen in the soon future again. But thanks for watching another episode on this channel. Guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video today. If that's the case, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Alright guys, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching and I see you guys in a few days. Guys, today I forgot my water bottle at work, so I have to drink out of this glass. I have to fill it up 20 times now. Now when you want the driver's license, you first have to do a first aid session. Let's do some first aid session. Now when you want the driver's license, you first have to do a first Now that's what I call a feel-good video.